I want to ask each and every one of you from the top row down to the front to bow your heads, close your eyes, and join me in prayer. I'd like to pray for Bret Hart that he may have a speedy, quick, and successful recovery. I'd like to pray for all the people who rejoiced in the savage brutality of last week's show. May they be forgiven. And I'd like to pray for all those, even those many among us who exulted in the devious actions of Stone Cold Steve Austin. May you be forgiven as well. And I'd like to pray for the millions across America, this great land, who savor the bloodthirsty violence that pervades our society. Please continue to bond with me in prayer, because I like to pray for the complete annihilation and destruction of Stone Cold Steve Austin. I'd like to pray that in this very building tonight, he be stricken down so that he may never, ever again practice his evil craft. And I'd like to pray to each and every one of you out there now to open your hearts and minds and let Bret Hart in. Let Bret Hart, the savior of the WWF, into your heart and soul.
Right, Pillman. For once in my life, I ain't got a lot to say. You better pray that I don't come out there and beat the hell out of you. Speaking of saviors, not even Bret Hart is going to be able to save your ass.
I'm not afraid of the devil. It says in the good book, an eye for an eye, and to turn the other cheek.
Oh, no. Oh, no, this is not what we expected. This is not what we expected. And this capacity crowd clamoring for Stone Cold Steve Austin to come to the ring.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Well, I'd say that Pillman's daring him to come out here.
The annihilation of Stone Cold Steve Austin. And we almost saw it. Bulldog, Owen, what a trap.
Brother Owen, Brother Davey, please, we need a moment of silence. We're still in the midst of our prayer. Before we were so rudely interrupted, I'd like to finish our moment of prayer, because just like they say, the family that prays together stays together. Let's get down on one knee. Let's go.
Close your eyes this time, McMahon, and bow your head.
Bless this day and this opportunity for Brother Owen and Brother Davey and myself to show our thanks. Brother Davey, is there anything you would like to pray for?
I'd like to pray for you, Brett, and hope you get better.
Brother Owen, please enlighten us to your prayer.
I want everybody out here to please, please pray for my brother Brett and help him heal.
Wait a minute, what's
that? And also, we're all decent human beings. Please pray for Stone Cold Steve Austin to heal and come to the other side and realize his mistake. I'm begging of you, pray for Brett and pray for Stone Cold Steve Austin. He needs our help. He needs our help. Bow down and pray for him to heal.
This is a bordering on the absurd.
Yes, we also pray for Steve, because we will.
Austin's coming back. He's coming back with an axe handle.
What?
Stone Cold Steve Austin coming back with that axe handle.
Get away! In the net!
Austin almost got one of them. Stone Cold Steve Austin. His presence felt here already tonight. Who knows what's going to happen tonight on Raw. And by the way, the hitman, Bret Hart, is on his way.
I don't know where the hell you're going, but you better give your soul to the Lord or somebody, because your ass is mine.
Oh, my goodness.
No doubt. He'll be with us, ladies and gentlemen, all throughout tonight's event, just as he was last week on Raw. Welcome, Vince McMahon here, along with Jerry the King Lawler and Jim Ross. JR, who knows what's going to happen? We do know that Bret Hart is on his way to the arena as we speak.